I escaped 7 miles. It's about 7:20 in the morning. As you can see, as predicted, the swell has arrived. It's a good sized swell, 6 foot bases. And the wind is actually getting quite strong offshore, quite a cold wind, not that that really matters, but it is getting stronger every minute. I've been here 5 minutes or, and it does appear the wind's getting stronger, so that could be a bit of an issue later on. There's only 3 guys out at the moment. And you do.